So here we are in 2020. With a lot happening, or should we say, way less happening in it than we expected. The bottom line is that no one is enjoying it. How can anyone be happy and cheered in times like these? Because the world is having a hard time. But you should know that with every problem comes an opportunity. Let me tell you a quick story. A speaker in a seminar started by showing a $20 bill to the public. He asked the people, "Who wants this?" There was no surprise to see that all of them lifted their hands. He offered to give the money to one person in the audience. He crippled the money and showed it again to the crowd and repeated the question. Still, everyone raised their hands. He then put the money in the ground and stepped on it, and then raised it again and offered it to the public. The people gathered, still showing interest to take that money, despite seeing how dirty the note was. He told the public, "No matter what I did to this money, you all still wanted this. You all went in favor of my offer just because the value of the money never decreased, despite what all I did to it. Similarly, no matter what you are going through or how hard have you been beaten up, you should always value yourself. This is the pandemic and we all are having hard times, but don't let it get to your head and make you weak, lazy or insufficient, because you are like the $20 bill in this story. Nothing can affect the worth you possess for yourself. If you learn a new skill or come out of this quarantine better than how you came into it, you have won, because you are either getting better or getting worse. Yes, the time we all are in right now is a hard time, and the time after this quarantine will be harder, be it financially or mentally. But the thing is, it will be harder for those who are accepting the consequences of this pandemic on them. Take this video as an alarm for you to work harder, work smarter, and work now. Go right now and decide what are the goals you want to achieve before this quarantine ends. Go right now and decide what is the skill that only you can master and you want to master before this quarantine ends. Go right now and complete all those pending loads of work you were shifting for tomorrow. Go right now and be the hardest working guy in the room. Doesn't matter if you are alone, be at your own highest targets. Go make an action plan so you can come out of this quarantine as a better version of yourself. There is an old saying that by yard it's hard, but inch by inch, anything's a kinch. This simply means take a step at a time. Go slow, but go steady. Be driven about whatever you want to do. And don't skip the hard part of the work, because that's when you grow and be more effective, efficient, and confident. Completing the hardest part of the work will give you the best result. That's where most people quit, but you should stay and fight. Wayne Gretzky, the great hockey player, once said, "You miss 100% of the shots you don't take." Don't miss this big shot. You should know, you can buy anything but not time. Whether you know or not, it's passing. Whether you utilize it or not, it's passing. Whether you dream or work hard, it's passing. It is one of the things we don't have our control on, or maybe it is one of those things we can have our total control on. Choice is yours. Think about it. Don't waste any second of your time. Don't be a mediocre. Don't miss this big opportunity to grow mentally and physically. Go right now. Yes, right now. Make a to-do list. Prioritize your task. Start with the most difficult one, the one you are most likely to procrastinate. And then do me a favor. Don't quit. Don't quit before you are done. Then after you have completed your task, just feel the sense of accomplishment and power and utilize this holiday. Because never in your life again you will experience a holiday this long. but you know the cost of it. Let me end this video by mentioning the great words of Zig Ziglar. People often say that motivation doesn't last. Well, neither does bathing. That's why we recommend it daily. So go hustle. Drop your opinion in the comments. We will be back soon to see how you accomplish this task. Take care.